It's that time again. Jailbreak update week should be theoretically next week, but maybe the week after, okay? Because if you think about it, like if I come over here to the calendar, the 29th, and then it's immediately March after. So basically next week, we should be expecting a jailbreak update. So what do we know about this update so far? Well, as Sumo and Bad CC have publicly announced to everyone, Mini Cooper and Mustang, they're yeeting on out of here, okay? They're gonna go, "Aight, I'm heading out," and just completely go poof from jailbreak. And the only way you can spawn them is the same way that you can spawn the new season vehicles, okay? Like the Raptor, RA, Torpedo, Arachnid, stuff like that. Train, can you shut up? Anyway, basically it's like gonna be spawning a Torpedo instead of like, you know, being as physically there. What else is there in this update, okay? This is like the only clue that we know. So, it is pretty much implied that whenever two cards yeet on out of here, there's gonna be at least one to replace it. And if you've been on the Jailbreak Discord for any time, you guys have probably seen Asimo inside of Blender, okay? Or if you're in my server, because he's also in there. Big shout out to Asimo for joining, okay? If you want to join my server, discord.gg/my username's this, okay? A link will be in the description down below. Basically, we're gonna get a new car, and the new car is rumored to be somewhere like between like 300,000 and a million, okay? But it's not gonna be a million. So we all know that it is his best model yet and not a 1M vehicle. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that means it is like maybe like mid-tier roadster level, okay? Because if you guys remember when the roadster came out, I believe he said it was like gonna be a decently priced car, and it is a decently priced car for its speed. Now, I really hope that because like the Mini Cooper was a pretty decent car whenever it was released, it's gonna be like either a mid-tier car or higher, okay? So at least Cybertruck level. Maybe like a little bit less bang for the buck, but still somewhere around that price, okay? So you know Roadster's 600k, and it's like one of the fastest, if not the fastest vehicle inside of the game. Like look at this acceleration, it is just absolutely freaking bananas. There might be a chance that he will release the car faster than this, but every time I remember when he says it's gonna be a best model, the cars do look pretty cool. But they aren't necessarily fast, like the McLaren, it said he was his favorite car. And then, you know, it's like, no one uses it now. Yeah, definitely it's gonna be like a medium speed, probably. I doubt it's gonna be high speed, but there is a slim chance it's the OG Tesla Roadster. Not the Roadster 2.0, but like the very, very like early 2010s era Roadster. Yeah, that's basically all I really have for the vehicles. Let's go ahead and come over here to any other thing, okay? The cargo plane bug's been fixed. Oh yeah, speaking of bugs, I really freaking hope that Asimo fixes the bugs this time, okay? Because you guys probably know about this bug over here. I'm gonna go ahead and get an army heli, or just any heli will work for this. And if you go to the museum or the jewelry store, museum will be above the entrance thing. Jewelry store is at the very top. I'll show you the jewelry store because it's even more annoying than the museum one. So yeah, jewelry store one. We're just gonna come over here and boom. Yeah, it's stupid. That one really needs to be fixed, okay? It's been in the game for way too long. Museum one has been in the game for even longer. It's like been in the game for almost 2 years at this point, okay? Jailbreak's notorious for having bugs that just like never get fixed, okay? For some reason, Bad CC is just like, I'm just gonna leave the bugs in the game and have players deal with it. But yeah, this one definitely needs to be fixed. And also Volt Biking Jetpack, okay? Volt Bike Jetpack is stupidly broken, okay? Asimo, if you want to see it, or Bad CC, whoever's we're gonna fix this bug here, basically you start jetpacking and then you get into a Volt Bike, and whenever the jetpack runs out, you get like a crazy bouncy Volt Bike that's also like steerable, and it's ridiculously annoying. Like, it's, well, one, Volt Bike needs a nerf, like it really big time does. And this one, you can see like I can just steer like this, okay? It's stupidly broken. And, like, yeah, it makes the Volt Bike too controllable, and you can just escape any cop that you want, right? So these are the biggest bugs I have with the game right now, okay? And possibly, like, nerf the rocket launcher a little bit more. But other than that, like, this game is decently balanced. But is it really balanced? Like, police officers, some people will say, like, the cuffs break. Yeah, police, I definitely forgot about that. Police handcuffs need to be fixed, same with the tasers, and also the ragdolling in the corridor bank vault. Like, all these bugs just need to be sorted out, like they really, really need to. But yeah, so speaking of gun, we might actually be getting some of the guns on the wall here, okay? If you guys have known, like, Jailbreak has had these guns on the wall since, like, freaking forever. So I was sent a leak recently that looks something like this. And in case you guys don't know what this is, basically if you come over here to like the models library or something, it comes from this, except that it was taken in the light mode guy, okay? And if you want me to show you that it is light mode, I went ahead and just switched my Roblox onto light mode, and you can see the colors are the exact same. But you know nobody likes light mode, so we're switching it back to dark mode right now. Anyway, now that we're back onto dark mode, this one I really hate that it's light mode because I can't do an easy, like, just invert to dark without, like, screwing up all the textures. And if you zoom in on the names, it's like shotgun, rifle, AK, whatever. They all look like new guns. So, finally. Okay, these guns, I know they're like, some people will say they're pretty decent looking models. But they've been in the game since like 2017, which is 3 years ago. And it's about time that we get like some new gun textures. Okay, so if I come over here and we read a little bit closer, SWAT pistol. Okay, we do have a SWAT pistol. We do have a pistol. We have the alien force field gun number jigger. And yeah, that's what the alien gun looks like. And we have what? A revolver? Oh yeah, look at this. Look at this. Definitely is gonna be a revolver thingamajig, okay? Now, if you guys have played any murder games, you know revolvers can one-shot easy peasy. I really hope it can't do that right now. Or maybe if it is, only if you hit the head, okay? If you hit the torso, maybe like 50 to 75 damage. And have, the revolver will only have like 6, and it'll be like take a long time to shoot between shots, okay? If you know, you gotta shoot and then reload and then shoot again over and over. It'll basically be like a little bit more powerful Deagle if you want to think about it Mad City-wise. But yeah, we have like the FF. What the actual heck? Okay, hold the heck up here. Alien base and FF base. We are getting a new alien gun. Okay, we are definitely getting a new alien gun here. And what else is this? Sniper base. Bro. Bro. They finally listened to the community. Everybody since the prison life days has been begging for a sniper in a prison game. And Asimo and Bad CC, I think, if this page is legit, which it definitely seems like it is, it looks like it was straight up ripped from the models here. Yes, we need it. We need a sniper. Like, everybody wants sniper, okay? Let me know in the comment section down below. Do you guys want snipers on a jailbreak? Okay, like this video right now if you want a sniper. Because this is freaking sick, okay? We finally will have long range combat. Well, you know, there's also the thing with, like, you know, if I come over here and I pretend I'm a criminal, ignore like the blue stuff here, but you know, when a police officer starts running up to criminal, you know what they do? That. They always do that. If they have the jetpack, they'll just fly away. So please, Asimo, nerf the jetpack. I mean, like, that's why I don't really use it that much personally, because I don't want to use OP stuff. But yeah, anyway, let's go back over here to the guns, okay? We have, like, the rifle, which this, I'm not sure how much of a rifle, or, like, does this look like a minigun to any of you guys? Because, like, it definitely looks like one to me. There's, like, these barrels and stuff, okay? And it looks like an M60. Well, maybe it looks like the other rifle, but it's just a poor resolution of this image here. But yeah, we have a shotgun still. We have a pump. Okay, it is a pump shotgun. Nice to know. We have the biggest new additions are going to be revolver, whatever alien gun this is, either a FF or a alien. I'm not sure if this is a firework launcher or if it's like the force field gun. Okay, well, actually, let's go take a look at the force field gun here. The force field gun looks something like this. Okay, I have like a barrel along the side. And yeah, it doesn't really have... Wait, does it have a circular thing? This kind of looks like a circular thing. And then, yeah, the alien, it definitely, yeah, it's definitely the alien base one. Okay, the alien base one is definitely whatever is inside of this thing. Okay, so whatever the FF is, I have no idea what the heck that means. It could potentially be a new rocket launcher, but if it is a rocket, because I don't see anything named rocket launcher or grenade. And the rocket launcher looks like that, and that does, like, not really look like a rocket launcher. So it actually might be a completely new gun. So we have revolver, whatever the freaking heck FF is, and sniper. And I know you guys are all excited for sniper, okay? Sniper, you're literally gonna be able to, you know, jetpack all the way up to like the top of the bank or something, and then pretend that like the pistol's a sniper, and then you can like scope in. It'll actually scope in. Unlike Mad City, to have hip fire on sniper as well. Okay, hip fire, you can go like this. Okay, this is basically hip firing. And then there's not really aim down sights in jailbreak. It's like a hybrid between hip fire and aim down sights because you do like go closer. And also, first person needs to have recoil. Like, right now, there's no recoil first person, and that's probably why some people seem like they're aimbotting. So that's all the gun leaks, which is probably the biggest leak that we have so far, okay? We know that there's a new vehicle confirmed, and the weapons are a possible. Like, I'm saying like 75 to 80% sure that we're getting new guns, okay? And from other sources I've heard, apparently in April, we're getting weekly updates again. Which is big news. So Asimo did post back when like season 4 came out and like kind of flopped a little bit, that they have plans stretching all the way to April. Which means that sometime in April, we might have a big update shift. By big update shift, I'm pretty sure that means they don't really have anything planned. And they might switch back to weekly updates. Because that's what Mad City's doing. And I'm pretty sure if they want to compete with Mad City, they're going to go back into weekly. And if we do in fact actually get weekly updates, that would be sick. Every single week we get Jailbreak update hype, and if they add pets into one of those weekly updates, aw man. Alright, Jailbreak number one again, alright? That would be absolutely fun to see again, okay? But the only thing is Jailbreak needs to fix some mobile stuff, because I know a lot of Adopt Me players are mobile, and if Jailbreak ever wants to be Adopt Me, they need better mobile, okay? So, yeah. Anyway, I think there's probably one more thing that was mentioned, and that is potentially redoing this stuff. So if you guys do remember back in 2017, they released a mission system. And if you're like, wait, this thing even exists? It's probably because they literally like neglected it since it came out. The missions have been the same since like forever. They're just RNG'd, and like you get the same ones after about a week. And nobody like really cared about them because they barely gave you any money. Like they gave you less money than you do from a bank robbery right now, which is kind of sad. There's still more than the Asimo Bad CC store, but you can only do it like once per day. And like for the amount of money it gives, they're literally not worth it at all. And they don't even give XP, so nobody does it anymore. So people have been speculating that Asimo is gonna like rework the entire mission system to be more competitive with like the Mad City one. Because you guys probably played Mad City, installed a new mission system. It has daily, weekly, seasonal, all that stuff, okay? And I'm pretty sure Jailbreak's gonna get one of those in conjunction with weekly updates. We get weekly missions and like daily challenges and stuff like that. Well, we currently have daily, but like actual better like challenges that are like relevant to 2020 Jailbreak, not 2017 Bank and Jewelry Store only Jailbreak, okay? Yeah, I think that is basically all that we have for this next Jailbreak update that we know so far. Seems like even bigger than the February ones, and honestly, to be honest here, Sniper is gonna change gameplay. Well, unless Jetpack does not get nerfed. So, as long as the Jetpack does get nerfed, the bugs get, like, especially glitching into Jewelry Store gets fixed, and Volt Bike Jetpack gets nerfed too, or like Volt Bike in general, like seriously needs a nerf, yeah, then the game will be much more balanced, because right now it's just ridiculous amounts of endless car chases. Spikes are like decent, but they aren't like fully compatible. Like I think you need like ability to drop spikes on the vehicles like the one you have in Mad City if you actually want to have a chance at stopping the car chase, because then you can like drive in front of them for a good amount of distance and then press like R or like Q or something like that and then drop some spikes. And then yeah, then the car will stop and you can like bust out the criminal, send him back into prison, alright? So I guess that's basically it for this Jailbreak update here. We have the new car, new guns, like 85% confirmed, new mission system possibly, and like even going to weekly updates in like conjunction with that the mission stuff, alright? So if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to press like, comment, subscribe, let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think. Follow me on Twitter and join my Discord if you want to be updated, like the names, invites, whatever, the same as my channel name. Links will be in the description down below. Use code BACON when you buy Robux, BC, Premium, whatever it's called, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.